you remember me fondly. I remember you too. I carried around that book you gave to me every time I moved. I still have that picture of you in black and white. A cold day in Texas when you stepped into the light. 10 years later, I open up the mail. I read a perfect letter you always wrote so well. Now you're talking to me from somewhere back in time. The questions we never answered are waiting on the line.
Thank you so very much. My name is Trevor McSpadden. Thanks for listening to me. Thanks for dancing. Good to see some friendly faces here. Appreciate it.